Once upon a time, in the distant town of Nativity City, there stood the Nativity City General Hospital, famous through all the land for its unique gift of delivering newborns to homeless women for no cost.
Congratulations, it's a boy!
Yes, now what would you like to name him?
His name shall be King Elijah Armstrong.
And what should be a victorious celebration is protest by the good people of Nativity City who wish for their infamous hospital to be gone, along with the homeless that flood the city each Christmas.
I don't have a rat trap big enough.
But sir, I'd be willing to do most anything. Now that's just sick, mister.
One day, God came to his patron saint of good intentions in a dream and gave her an order to set an example of good intention. So on Christmas Eve, Mayor Maxine Diva released all of the prisoners from Nativity City Jail. However, it didn't take long for criminals to get back to their old business as usual.
Help! He's
I'm a fighter and a survivor, and I'm willing to stand here and take any
Thanks, wife.
I'm sorry.
Now that I have your suggestion,
she know you're out here?
No, I ran away.
You ran 3,000 miles? Well, I rode